Now, the chairman of the First Sky Group, Eric Sedikutochi, has appealed to government to absorb two sessions of dialysis onto the National Health Insurance Scheme for kidney disease patients. He made the appeal during the 19th anniversary Thanksgiving service of the First Sky Group right here in Accra.
Management and staff of the First Sky Group converged to render thanks to God for a successful 19 years of operations. The chairman was thankful to God the group had been able to maintain all its staff without pay cut in spite of the ravages of COVID-19. Commenting on healthcare delivery, he urged government to intervene for kidney disease patients.
While the First Sky Group focuses on the completion of the kidney transplant center this year, and because we continue to receive high volumes of requests for support from several medical centers all over the country, we are in interim appealing to the government to consider making at least two sessions of the dialysis as part of medical service covered by the National Health Insurance Scheme.
Vice President of Liberia, Joel Taylor, who was the special guest of honor, lauded the First Sky Group for their support towards young girls in Liberia.
I came across Mr. Eric Kotisi a few years ago, and he's been a blessing to the work that I do in Liberia. Whenever you ask, he will go out of his way, as he says, as God leads him. He's been an instrument of strength to the NGO I run for disadvantaged girls in Liberia. We now have established a small unit here in Accra. We have one in Malawi.
Minister for Sanitation and Water Resources Cecilia Dapa commended the group for being the first institution to donate towards the construction of the National Cathedral. The First Sky Group comprises First Sky Construction Limited, First Sky Energies, First Sky Commodities Limited, Volta Serene Hotel, Serene Insurance Limited, First Sky Bitumen Processing, among others.
The Food and Drugs Authority has directed the recall of specific batches of Nestle's Ideal and Carnation milk following consumer complaints about its quality. Some 57,000 cans of the milk have since been retrieved nationwide. In a statement issued by the health regulator, the FDA found out that, quote, the root cause of the coagulation of the Ideal and Carnation milk and the analysis that the skimmed milk powder used to produce the milk complained of has poor heat stability, resulting in the coagulated milk, end quote. However, the FDA indicated that laboratory analysis conducted on complaint samples revealed that there was no microbial contamination of samples, and so there's no safety issue with the milk.